Greetings, this is GeneralMacek, and welcome back to Undertale. I am addicted to this game, and it's funny because I finally found a game which meets my expectations. It's old, old graphics, old sound, simply everything. As you know, we ended up in Snowdin, in a land full of snow with two weird skeletons, and now we are going back. I have to warn you first, I have played Undertale some time before I started streaming this, and also I've seen its company walkthrough, so I will not be surprised by most of the plot twist or something, but I enjoyed the game always, so let's get on. This is Frisk, or Kara, as I would say. This is a box. You can put an item inside out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. This is sometimes like in Diablo. When you travel through locations, you have the same chest, the same items. The fog lock. I could hide these things. If I could write these items, like a spider food or a butterscotch pie, could be used later for some special twists and fights. Oh, Snowdrake. Rather small. Let's check it. Snowdrake. The time to get the steam company on fight to keep a captive audience. Captive? Ooh. This would be a risk for a couple of students. That's really bad fun. That's true. I'm a lot. It's rather funny. Sorry for my good, but I have nothing. Well, they were just like they're fun. Where they are. They struggle to make a retort and think of it utterly crushed. I got him. And if you could see, I do not have the yellow names, but pink names when monsters do not want to fight anymore. I changed that in the first part when I talked about froggits. They thought they were... Sorry, I'm not English and I'm easily forgetting words that they are not my Czech language. It was not fashionable in their way. I do not think so. Also, sorry for some hacking or slowing up, but I got my grandpa's computer here in Slovakia, and it's not so home PC in Prague, so I'm sorry for any later or stops in the gameplay. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Of course. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird looking monster. Call me! Here's my number! You decided not to call. Me neither. Weird monsters? Fucking dangerous. Let's move on. Ah! Sounds of Papyrus. So, as I was saying about undying, huh? They are getting mad. Or they will see price for your kitchen. Oh my god! Is that a human? Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh. Was that in front of the rock? In any case, continue, I'll leave. Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for ya. There's some narration on this cardboard box. You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Papyrus, of course. Who could have built this, you partner? Gold. Maybe they are took his health. Good. There's a camera behind the sentry station. Okay. And the temper puppeting for a while. Logo blocked the way. I say for logo. Check. Six attack. One defense. Either inside by the hobby squirrel. Don't move inch. Well, I remember that when he's attacking a new line, sword, bolt, or something, you don't have to move, so you won't take a damage. Logo catch the fire and your blood Good serving. 30 go for him. Absolutely marvelous. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some doctrines for this. No, come back. Hello? Is anything about the air? No. He's blind. Someone be talking doctors. Is it something like bonk here in Undertale? Maybe. Summons, what do you have for us, bro? There's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. You see a blue attack, don't move, and it won't hurt. There's an easy way to keep it alive. Imagine a stop sign. You see a stop sign, you stop, right? The stop sign is red. So imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. North eyes, south eyes, west eyes. What a lovely, fun place. East, slowly down, at least on civilization. And ice. Of course, we are like in Norway or somewhere. There's no mean to like a creepy pie or someone. Oh, snowman! Hello, I'm snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you will be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Of course. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece. Let's hide him around in the box again. That will be nice. It will be for races. Our scalpers. Wait. Didn't sense was... Well, never mind. You're so lazy! You were napping all the time! I think that's called sleeping. Excuses, excuses! Human arrives! And all of this stuff! My brother and I have created some puzzle effects! I think you will find this one quite shocking! But first, this is the invincible electricity maze! Touch the walls and will administer a hearty zap. Sounds like fun. Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Okay? What a bunch of idiots. Science! What did you do? The Hotter Hog. Hold this, please. Let's do it. Okay, try now. Well, you give me directions, but what if I... How can you shut? That's a really marvelous engineer. Incredible! You slippery snail! So easy! Too easy! However, this puzzle will not be designed by my brother Silas. It will surely be compounded. I know I am! He could do a moonwalk. Hey, thanks! My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, he's seen that outfit he's wearing. He hasn't wore anything else since. He keeps calling his battle body. Man, is my brother cool? He is, sons. He is. Hell of a lot. Sorry, Chloe. What a sad man. I don't understand why they aren't sun. It's a perfect weather for something cool. Oh, a customer! Hello, would you like some nice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 50G. Wow, 130G? And count snowdrake, ice cap, and something from the ruins? It could be quite possible. Here we go, have a super duper day. Let's buy another one. I know that in some fights I won't be so hurt that... Yes. Now write 100G. What a nice number. This could be some sort of mini golf. I, haven't played by myself, but I would like sometimes. God dang it! Get injured, slippery, lazy. Ball, snowball, and forget it. That's my final offer. Alright, let's try the snow mini golf again. Okay, it's looking good. Dang it. That's looking good. It's looking really good. No. It's not perfect, but at least. Hoping and thrilling, you already have side code looks. You are already 2G. 2 gold? That's pretty good. It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. Toby Fox is a genius. And comes a joke. I hope you're ready for the Smacks. Where's the puzzle? It's over there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can. There's no way they can get past this one. I'm sorry, some slime got stuck in my throat. Amongst the kids' board search. Hey kids, can you solve this puzzle? I will do it later. My name is Jimmy. Science! That didn't do anything! Oops! You are so bad at using this crossword instead. What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, this jumper is easily the hardest. What? Really? Easy board scramble? Yes, for big bones. Unbelievable! Yeah! Solve this game. Which is harder, Jumbo Junior or Crossword? I'm going for Crossword. I had never played Junior Jumbo or Big Eye, but that was really easy because only 5 words. But Crossword, the English ones are truly hard for me there. Hella hard. You two are weird. Crossword are so easy. It's the same solution every time. Just fill all the boxes. Even with the letter Z. Because every time I look at the crossword, all I can do is snow. Good jokes, bro. Interesting places. Next time, we'll stop trying to solve the horoscope. It's a note from Papyrus. Please enjoy the spaghetti. Little the spaghetti is a trap. It's a trap! Designed to entice you. It's so busy eating. Realize you aren't progressing. Oh, Jack, again I regret Papyrus. Papyrus. Could I imagine, from that funky position, knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti, it gives me determination. Well, why not? It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. Of course it is. Well, not playing the Imperial March on the mouse piano. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Unsurprisingly, when it was set by Papyrus. Warning, dog marriage. I have a really bad feeling about this. Oh, I remember this one. You put the one you make, so like, one ahead for you all. That's a dog. 7% 0. Real strong dog. Made of power craft. That's a crook. Cut fancy. Very easy. Let's stop. Got excited. Go. Tiny bug. That I did not expect. We're getting almost on the pattern. I pet him then. And you lightly touch the dog. It's already overexcited. stuck on its tail. I may be good in English, although I am Czech, but even the last I can get double clearly sick. Sorry. Alright, you won. You earned 0 XP and 20 gold. And remember, I got 60. Oh, never mind. Some sort of treasure. Maybe. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click. Ah. The spike barrier. I barely forgot. It was nearly 15 seconds. Oh, I have a really bad feeling about this, Kit. Kara, stay determined. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If your smell, identify your smell. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate yo! Uh-oh. Doggy assault you. Oh, what a lovely dog. Dogami and Dogaresa. Dogami is back for the time. Husband of Dogaresa is only what he smells. Like every dog. Don't touch my hot dog. Hard when they get on the third and the final time. Dogaresa, famous for Dogaresa. Puppy finds one time a smell puppy vomit. Don't touch my mother. Axis again. Move. And hard. Alright. Let's roll around. Puppy. Let's kick the human tail. Do humans have tails? What about me? I don't that pet dog. What thank you? So, ask him for the last time? Zero XP and 40 gold. Marvelous. Dogs can pet orthodox? A new world has opened for us. Thanks, weird puppy. At least I did not have to kill them. I'm a pacifist here. And irony is that Kara was a mass killer. A genocide master. Let's cut it here. Turn every X into O and press the switch. Make an X in the circle, and it looks like O or zero. Let's say what you papyrus. What? How did you find my trap? Is there any way? Why did you tell papyrus about the spaghetti? I didn't want to lie, I loved it, but he wants a recognition, so eat it. Really? Wow. No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then, fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, pasta you could ever want. It's roast. I started a sub collection recently. Adam. Sometimes I wonder what he would do if he had such a cool guy taking care of him. I think it's the reverse, Papyrus. Science is taking care of you. But who cares? This voice acting is really a torment for my throat. Human! How do I see this? You are taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like fish. And fortunately, the snow froze the ground. Now the solution is different, and as usual, my lazy brother, of course, is nowhere around. Suppose what I'm saying is, run out, human! Solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, we are going to try to cover this. I'm trying to get the different way to answer. Instructions? Yes. Exactly. Oh, and the process switch. Well, looks like Papyrus. When you look at it, one art, in one picture, it's Papyrus. Well, literally form, but still Papyrus. But I think I know the solution. Sorry if I am looking like an Einstein or some cheater, but I, as I warned you before, I saw Jacksepticeye Markiplier at the Saran, and saw how this is. Actually, to confess, I found the solution earlier, even before I saw them. Even faster than Jack. Sorry, Jack, if you're looking, but I am better puzzle solver. Wow, you solved it, but you did it without my help. Incredible, I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle. It might even be too easy for you. For me. Sans? How did you get in here? Oh well. Good job on solving this. I didn't even need my hand, which is great. Oh, no, absolutely nothing. Lazy bones. Oh. I don't like this. Hey! It's a human! We're gonna knock this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Al. Somehow to be connected with that green warning at the boat houses of the dogs. Maybe. Same order. You have to fight the monsters. Orange tiles are orange. Greenies melting fishes. Orange. Of course. Blue tiles are water tiles. Of course. Swim through if you like. But if you smell like orange, the piranhas will bite you. Hey, get I do not want to see some xenophobia, but it looks like Lithuania flag. Sorry, but it looks like. Broken head of the snow block. Seems like the base of the snow block. Of course. It's a broken head of the snow block. Seems like the base of the snow block. Seems like the base of the snow block. Oh, aware of dog, please pet dog. But on the floor inside is a box of pomegranate raisins. Oh. It's a broken head of the snow block. Seems like the base of the snow block. Broken head of the snow dog. What do you want? Cow dog? There are horns on that head. A dog just rushed in here, filled with inspiration. It kept trying to build a snow dog that expressed its own emotions, but as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculpture. Its neck got longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until it was rather sad to watch, but I couldn't turn away. Well, your taste, dog. Knowing that dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. I am always for good art. Wow, hour and 15 minutes almost. That's really good. Oh. What's down here? Papyrus and science. It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word science written on it in red marker. Lazy bones and the courage it's got. How marvelous. Alright. Here and here. If I have not said it before, I will do a complete walkthrough of Undertale. Genocide, pacifist. Also, I thought of pacifist after pacifist. It could be cool to see some changes. And all. Alright. And to show some secrets that I am interested in. Did you see? It has a dog. First, car set. What's up? You're somehow too fast for me, Sans. Hey! Sans? What? Giftrot confronts you. Almost like Elsie from Dragon Age. Check. Giftrot at the summit back to the back. Have been decorated as a prank. Don't put any more on me. Of course. Ow! Adorable, ugly, and funny at the same time. Gosh darn teenage cockney eyes! No! Alright, that's the correct. Remove the cockney eyes. Thanks for nothing. I know, but I'm trying my best! You don't have to tell me! I'm trying to help! Bob non-dog related crisis. That's a little better. Wait, moved! Let's get right on the curtain for the final time. Durham with a small of custom stock. As the show about appreciation and friendship, let's get to the gift birthday by circumstances of an appropriate for all children of her. Try more. Hey now, you aren't made of money. Alright, that's my thing. 0 gold. Say, are you following me? Wait, you are following me, sons. You are too blessed. Sure, you like to exercise. Are you lost? Alright, let's check it in because there is a secret of one monster coming out of this little tiny house. You know, the audience can be a little... Oh, there he is. I mean, impatient. Alright, let's go. But let's first eat some ice cream. 15 HP. That's good. Wait. Let's use Thugdor weapon, attack 5, 1 pink leather glove for 500 forks. Let's equip it. I am not attacking, but only for keeping my RPG style. Having the best for the best. Alright, faded ribbon. I need better defense. And quickly. Or I'm dying, shall I? Alright. I heard something that there's a secret boss in this room. I'll need to keep moving. Keep moving in circles. Keep moving. It is boring. Circles are boring. I'm not Luciano Pavarotti, so sorry. This may get a little confusing and tiring, but it's for my own sake and sake of you to see my unending torment, torture, and 100 more words. If that monster doesn't show up, I'm gonna kill anybody! I'm gonna kill someone! Not entirely, I'm just joking. Da 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 ba da dum da da dum da 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 dum da da dum. I'm just bored. Come on, come out. Lights win. Right, the current defense time. The fuse the monster mode. Sorry, but nothing. No. There are some fishes in here. It's a dog. Sets up your prey like a bucket. Okay, my door, I expect it. Hold on, my door. Ow! Wrong item! No! Well, it's not. are things and... No. Oh, no. Not from here. Well. Let's come on. Ah! Damn it. Recording or something. But we're gonna go different. And also look on Jim. Ah! Spider alert! What's up?
Together, oh, Chad, maybe the worst nightmare ever.
ice cap. It's a snowpoof. And this is a snowpoof. What a tiny doghouse. Poof. This, however, is a snowpoof. Surprisingly, it's a snowpoof. Everything is a snowpoof. Snowpoof, 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 snowpoof. It is really a snowpoof. Behold, a snowpoof. And there's still the gene inside it. What is this? Now we are really rich. In a matter of way. A puppy! And... Uh-oh. This is bad. Greater dog is a cat that is so sudden and thinks she's fighting and just playing. Let's ignore him. Ah! Fine. Watch. Ah! Somehow appropriate to spoiler it all in one or two, three videos. We want to cut it and some locations done in parts, in thirds, or even quarters. Check, remember our hotline is just one half. Alright, see you in the next video and stay determined!